climbed from 500 yards of the most foul-smelling shit this world ever seen. He came out clean on the other side.